young man stands on the edge of his porch. The days were short and the father was gone.
Father!
There was no one in the town and no one in the field. This dusty barren land had given all it could yield. Off my land at the age of 16, and I have no idea where else my heart could have been. I placed all my trust at the foot of this hill, and now I am sure my heart could never be still. So collect your courage and collect your horse, and pray you never feel the same kind of remorse.
You, me, our brothers, we are all bastards.
Yes, but we are Borgia bastards, and that is his first difference.
You love me, brother,
as I love myself.
You love your family. Family name, Borgia.
Seal my heart and break my pride. I've nowhere to stand, and now nowhere to hide. Align my heart, my body, my mind. To face what I've done and do my time.
Our father has forbidden discord between us.
I will not have this family at war with itself.
One day you'll realize that everything I've done has been for your own good.
Like you took care of Paolo.
If you ever heard of his death, now is the time to confess it.
You are my accuser, now look in my face.
I didn't.
Your oppression reeks of your greed and disgrace. So one another has not. How can you love what it is you have got when you took it all from the weak hands of the poor? Liars and thieves, you know not what is in store. There will come a time I will look in your eye. You will pray to the God that you always denied. And I'll go out back and I'll get my gun. I'll say you haven't met me. I am the only son.
I am the prodigal son, and our father is never wrong. Please resign yourself, Cesare, for you will end your life in a clerical skirt.
Seal my heart and break my pride. I've nowhere to stand and now nowhere to hide. Align my heart, my body, my mind. To face what I've done and do my time.
Only God forgives. We're Borgias. We never forgive.
Well, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, it was me. I know what I've done, cause I know what I've seen. I went out back and I got my gun. I said, you haven't met me. I am the only son.
We brought you to this.